Well, with the warm weather, we're getting a little taste of summer this week, and that's probably the perfect time to kick off Lanie's Backyard Barbecue.
Lanie Pope is live in the WXII 12 Courtyard Patio with some special guests. And Lanie, I don't think I've ever seen people in the newsroom lined up like they were today to see one of your guests.
We have a very special guest for sure. Lanie's Backyard Barbecue, we're kicking off the summer for sure. Take a look at what we've got out here. You're going to notice that extra guest there behind me. We're going to get to that in just a second. But we have Peaks to Piedmont. The Girl Scouts are joining us. They represent 40 counties in our area, 1,300 troops. Five of those troops are here with us today. First, we're going to start with the guest that caused such a stir earlier when actually walking through the newsroom. And over here, I'm going to step right behind you, ladies, a couple of our Girl Scouts here. This is Heidi Buttenmuller, and you have got Corey with you,
yes.
The horse.
This is Corey.
Why did we bring the course today?
Well, Corey wanted to come introduce summer camp to you guys. We've got a year-round riding program at the Girl Scouts, and we offer different programs and options for girls to have an involvement with horses just any way they want. There's resident camp, there's private lessons, we have a wrangler and training program where girls get to come learn about horses in exchange for riding. And Corey's just awfully excited for camp to start this summer.
You know, when he came through the newsroom, he was very pleasant. It took a little encouragement to get him inside.
It was quite the shock. We were expecting an outdoor venue, but the first time indoors, he did really well. I'm very proud of him.
Yeah, he is doing very well, Corey. There's lots to eat here. I don't know if we've got any hay or carrots, but
we brought some.
Yeah, you're going to be fed well.
Bribery works.
And for the rest of the Girl Scouts that are out here, we have got a great menu. We have St. Louis barbecue ribs, potato salad. The folks from Big Shots Tavern will be grilling for us. Golding Farms is here as well. And, of course, our beautiful furniture with the umbrellas in case it rains, coming from Casual Furniture World. We're going to toss it back inside to you.